I'm here at Outlaws Boxing. It's late at night, but these things in the boxing world change non-stop. So, just last week, Kirkland was fighting Rosado. Now Kirkland pulled out of the fight, and a lot of people are thinking what, Ryan?
That
Kirkland.
That he's ducking Rosado.
I guess. Not ducking, but
Kirkland.
Kirkland will fight Canelo on December 6th.
That's really
what people are thinking.
That's news. That's news to me.
No, it's not a fact.
Yeah.
Because it's either Claudy or Kirkland. What's a better fight?
Who's better against Canelo, Claudy, or Kirkland?
What would you be?
I would rather watch Kirkland.
That would be exciting.
Yeah, I'd rather watch that. I'd rather see him fight Kirkland. Not saying Claudy's not a good fighter, but I think Claudy's a little past it. And I don't know if Claudy will really bring much to the table. But
Kirkland lets his hands go.
Kirkland lets his hands go, and the guy likes to stand fight. He likes to fight inside, and fighting inside is how Canelo likes to fight him as well.
And Claudy played possum with Pacquiao.
Yeah, he did. You know, he didn't do nothing. He just, you know, held his guard.
He did do something. Actually, every time he landed one on Pacquiao, he rocked him. He just didn't do enough of it.
Yeah, that's what I didn't. I don't know. There's just something weird about that fight, you know. There's just something. Because I've seen Claudy against Margarito, you know, he at least put up a good effort, even with broken hands. Against Miguel Cotto. Hey, in that fight against Miguel Cotto, some people actually said Miguel Cotto got a gift that night. So that, and it was a split decision.
And I'm one of those people.
Of course, we all know you don't like Miguel Cotto. We all know that.
He's a talented fighter. I don't like him. Is he?
I don't need to get into details, but we all know the truth, Ellie. We all know the reasons
Canelo beats Cotto.
Canelo beats Cotto?
Yeah, easy work.
Possibly.
I told him that today.
I won't say easy work, but very possible.
I asked him, Canelo, what round do you knock him out in?
Ooh, Canelo knock out Cotto?
Yeah.
I don't know, man.
He said, I don't predict knockouts. If it happens, it happens.
Yeah, it's true.
So, Kirkland was supposed to fight Rosado, not fighting Rosado. Biap is still fighting Kovalev. Now they're looking for a replacement for Rosado. What's a good fight for Rosado on that card?
Rosado at 160. I know he's not going to get any of the rematches that he's been asking for, for sure. So,
hold on, we got a guest in the house.
That's a good question. Yeah.
He should find you. Call him out.
Me? Rosado.
Hey, what do you think about Triple G Rubio? You can go there? You always go to fights.
I'm never going to go against Golovkin.
Why?
You know why? Because he's not flamboyant. He doesn't win on flashiness. He wins on basic boxing skills, fundamentals, strong punches.
Well, that's how you could describe Rubio. Same way. Rubio has 51 knockouts. It's not like he's flashy.
No, Rubio's not flashy at all. He's a strong dude. He does have a high knockout percentage.
They told me he hits like a wrecking ball. Like when he hits you, you feel it.
Okay. Hey, when he
Larry G. Merchant.
Larry Merchant says Triple G.
He's right about
of
that.
Of course he does.
But back on the subject of we're with Canelo Kirkland. That's what we're talking about. Yeah.
That might happen. It looks like it.
If it happens, let's see it.
That's
and
huge.
And Rosado. Who can Rosado fight? You know. I'll be honest. I wouldn't mind seeing him get a rematch. If there's one rematch, I wouldn't mind seeing him get at least Peter Quillen. But that's not going to happen. We all know that. I don't see it happening anytime soon. If there is anybody else he could fight at 160 pounds. Gosh, that's a really good question. You know, maybe I don't see any of the major European stars giving him a shot, so it's really hard to say who he can really get a shot against. You know, but one thing I know about Rosado, that guy will fight anybody
and
anybody you put in front of him, he'll get in there with him definitely. So
he's still training and he's ready to fight on fight night. Not sure yet against who. So there you have it. Ryan Mesa, we'll stay tuned. We'll see if Kirkland does end up to fight Canelo, because Kirkland is not fighting Rosado. FeliceNewsReport.com. I'm Melissa Crack reporting.